So people who have specific phobias are not necessarily more generally anxious than other people. In fact, they're only really afraid of their feared and phobic object. But they really do go to great lengths to avoid these phobic situations or objects. So for instance, someone might be afraid of elevators. And what that means is that they will go to great lengths to avoid elevators. So they'll make sure that their doctor's office or their dentist's office or a hotel room is always on a lower level so they can get to by stairs. Now, this treatment for these situations and these phobias is very fascinating, but we're going to save that for the next lesson. Now, what causes specific phobias? Like all mental disorders, as it turns out, it's a combination of genetic and environmental factors. So for instance, a person who has a specific phobia very often has the genetic disposition, but they also may have low levels of this neurotransmitter called GABA. They may have personality disorders like narcissism. And finally, they often are exposed to really chronic stressful situations in their lives.